Now from Uganda, the ghetto kids who through dance aim to improve the lives of orphans like themselves.